What are you doing out here?
Oh, cow. I was just thinking of good divine beast combinations.
Wow, still doing that? Woo, haven't you retired already?
I have been dealing with divine beasts for so long, I think about it sometime.
Hey, Woo, let's fight sometime. How about it?
Good idea. Once this formation is complete, once I have good divine beasts in a formation I like, I'll take you on.
I get it. So you're not really interested.
It's fun thinking after a long time.
Huh, a kid. Well, okay. You can try my new formation.
Okay, let's all go.
What's that formation? Oh, you think you can win with that? Failed. Not ending it right here shows your inexperience. I hadn't made that mistake. Ugh. Maybe there was a problem with combinations. I'll fix it. You just won a test of a new formation. Don't get full of yourself, but a match is a match. Hey, take this. What? How could such a kid collect them all? I gotta report this to the chief. Farewell.
Track boss, our second last boss, I believe. Yeah, I believe it's just this one and the gnaw in the water forest, and then we're done.
The beast hunter named Kahu, is that you?
Huh? Well, yeah, but how about you?
I never imagined that he would be defeated by such a small child.
Hey, you're a drag beast hunter too, right? Maybe the boss?
I am the chief of the drag beast hunters, strongest of all beast hunters. Let me see your power. Is it as rumored? Now, let's go.
Okay, let's get medieval!
What's with that formation? Could you have gotten this far, luck alone?
My formation is fine, and Nico, your one was pretty accurate there. Medieval against some drags. Let's see. Yeah, let's just go more standard. Let's, go to sleep, do a bit of early damage, and then see what happens after that. Actually, this may kill it. Fine. Not that I really need.
You're still standing. Why? You want me to lose? Me?
Not that I need the experience, they're mostly on level 19s and 20s apart from these two, and I've got plenty of opportunity to actually level up still. He isn't a hard fight, he's only got four beasts, all drags. I've taken out his really damaging line, so yeah, this shouldn't be too much more of an issue. So let's just finish it up. No point wasting time. So, you're done, and we're getting closer to the end of the game.
It's ridiculous to be able to defeat me, but a result is a result. I accept your power. Take this as evidence of your win today.
The Drac Master Medal.
Wow, can I keep it? Yay! Thank you!
Too bad. Like to have a child like you as a member.
So let's just make a quick check. I have faced all eight beast hunters of each genus. Valuables. Oddleaf, Koo, Gara, Slimy, Drac, Bug, Alcove. Yes, I'm just missing the gnaw, which hopefully will be in my next trip to the water forest.
How's it going, Cure?
Oh, Kahu, Kahu! I'm so glad! The usual Kahu.
Huh? Huh? What's wrong?
You listening? Yesterday, I had a strange dream.
Gee, sounds interesting. Tell me, what kind of a dream?
I was so surprised. In my dream, my body took on the form of a dragon.
What?
And I was fighting against you, Kahu, but with a tail. Oh, I just don't understand.
Yeah, you wouldn't understand. Aren't you fighting too much?
But in the middle, I realized it was a dream and woke up.
Wow, what a dream. You must have been scared. And what happened after that?
Huh? How could I ever tell you? I'm sorry. It was such a strange dream. Just forget it, okay?
Hello, Cinnamon.
Come on, let's battle.
Huh?
Come on, I'm in a hurry.
What? Come on, let's fight!
Okay, here goes.
Thank you.
guess that's it. I lost.
Here we are. Our last big boss of the genus groups. The Gnaw.
You're Kahu, right? All of my guppies are sore because of you.
Don't say it like that. I just met them in the forest and battled them.
The men all say that. As big fish of the Gnaw Beast Hunters, I challenge you to a match. All right, here goes. Ready?
I was actually expecting something different set there.
Come on, here goes.
What is a real battle? That's what I will show you.
You have all ghetto cues? I think I'm safe, to be perfectly honest. Ghetto cues, highest magic, so Maldiard is worth it on them, but they're also probably the weakest of the bunch in terms of defense and HP. So, this should kill them all.
Oh! What was that? What's the meaning of this?
The meaning of this is basically me winning, because you're not having that one. Right, let's just make sure those two get the experience. Finish this up and explain what I've got left. This should be enough to kill me.
This satisfied feeling. Yes, this is it. Wonderful formation work. You've got me all choked up. Here you go. The symbol of my respect. No, the respect of all Gnaw Beast Hunters.
So the Gnaw Master Medal. Excellent. That's all medals.
Saying it like that makes me sort of hesitate, but I'll take it.
Come play again. I'll be waiting.
Yeah, I'm not sure what to make of those eight. Yeah, they make me a bit uncomfortable. Anyways, you might notice there's a lot of maxes there in terms of levels. I am almost done. Almost. I have all the genus medals, which is exactly what I was wanting.
Harvest anything? Or do you need regeneration?
All that I've really got left to do is now turn all of these beasts into level 20. Evolve them, sort of show their evolvements as well, and then we're on to the arenas. I also need 40,000
Thank
money.
You for coming.
For the last of what I need to buy in the Earth Forest for the Club Spice, I believe it is, that was in Dust Up Level 3. So let's go over to Kiki Natter Company.
Be prepared! No!
Down here, you'll notice there's a lot of paraphernalia that I have. This is basically where my money's been going recently, since I haven't actually had to do the merges. I'm just missing two shirts. One for Kokona and one for Choco. They're 20,000 apiece, so that's where I need the actual 40,000 for. I've only got 20,000, hopefully. I'll have that fairly quickly.
Find something good.
There's a job for 4,800, and yeah, it looks like I'm going to be going to the forest to pick up a few gems anyway, so.
Find something good in the forest?
So yeah, that's essentially what I've got now. I'm done with interactions. I'm going to try and avoid the ogre vine, which has them in. And I'm just going to level up. That's the main priority for me right now. Once I have those levels, I can now then concentrate on the arenas, finishing up the game. I am finally there. It's taken a long while. This has been a slog. It's not yet done, but we're getting there. So next time, involvements. And then after that, off to the arena. Arena? Don't know yet, but one of the arenas. So until then, have a wonderful day. Have lots of fun. Goodbye.